I worked in a well-known stationery store, which rhymes with Muh Quiff, and it was horrible. A lady threw a chocolate orange at me, and there was a man that came in with no tongue, and he was like, and he wanted me to root through his wallet and get money out for him, and he smelled. I have repressed issues about this.